Still alive. The baby. Time to go.
Okay, Samus. Everything's normal.
I awoke to the familiar voice of a quarantine officer.
Let's try sitting up, huh? Slowly now.
A dream. I had been reliving the tragic moments of my recent past. Thanks to the hyperbeam, which was given to me somehow by the baby, I laid Mother Brain to waste. And the explosion that followed destroyed planet Zebes, along with the remains of Mother Brain, the space pirates, and my long-standing nemesis, Ridley, and the baby.
Come on, Samus. Let's go next door.
Let's get started.
for a quick test, Samus? Let's start with a little warm-up. Try a charge beam for me. Sharp-looking charge beam, just the way I like it. Okay, morph ball. Go ahead and drop some bombs. Okay, get out of morph ball mode and return to normal. Perfect, Samus. Alright, stand in the middle of the room. Surprised? From there, kick climb to work your way up. Just like that, Samus. Let's invite some of your pals. Okay, looking good. Let's check your reaction time. Here come some beams. Dodge them. Okay, those are the moves I remember. Remember how that feels. Next, how about a missile test? Use concentration to replenish your missile supply. You haven't forgotten, have you? Use concentration to replenish your missile supply. Use concentration to replenish your missile supply. One of your pesky buddies is lurking here somewhere. Find him for me, huh? Why not say hello with a missile? Damage. It's unbelievable how well you've held up.
I wondered if this too was a result of the power the baby gave me.
Right. You're due in the meeting room. big dogs are waiting. I gave your suit a polish so you'd be at least somewhat presentable.
Not even a fragment. None of the baby remained on me. I knew it to be true, but still couldn't help looking at my palm for a sign. Never again would I encounter the baby. Never. The finality of it struck me once again. Mission completed. The planet Zebes was annihilated, and all Metroids were exterminated. A simple report, almost dull even. But it felt momentous to me. I don't know how much time passed since then. Days went by in their quiet way, and people's recollections of Metroids and space pirates grew nebulous over time, relegated to a past concern of the galactic communities. Nothing more than a faded memory. Codenamed Baby's Cry. A common SOS with the urgency of a baby crying. The nickname comes from the fact that the purpose of the signal is to draw attention. The signal was coming from a remote part of space. I altered the course of my ship as if this detour had already been part of my flight plan. Baby's Cry. It was as though it was crying specifically for me.
Galactic Federation.